fight tonight. We're here in this room, behind the scenes action with CobraSource.com. Paul, what do you expect to happen tonight?
You know what? I expect to come out the winner. I mean, the guy I'm fighting is from Texas. He's definitely a good opponent for me. He has a style that's a little tricky for me. Styles make fights. You know, I fought guys that are 10 times better than him. But his style and my style seem to be clashing. I had a six-person division. I was number one seed. And won my first fight against a really tough fighter from Mexico named Hugo Mendoza, who actually 8 days prior to this event, who got into a 80-mile-an-hour motorcycle accident, and still the warrior that this guy is, still came out and fought and put on a great performance, almost beating me, actually. I beat him, and he was the third place guy, went on to fight this guy I'm fighting from Texas. And he beat me once in Texas, in El Paso, and I kind of knew I was going to fight him. Fought him yesterday, and it was a great fight. I actually lost by 1 point, and which gives me one loss, which means tonight I got to beat him twice in a row to win the title, which obviously puts me, on paper, puts me at a disadvantage, but really he's at a disadvantage. I'm no stranger to, being the underdog.